to me, she wasn't a stranger. It was almost like I knew, and I knew I had to come and help.
Everybody says it's rare, and it is until it happens to you. And it happens a lot more frequently than people realize.
Yeah, like 43 kids are diagnosed with cancer a day. And out of those 43, 7 die a day from childhood cancer.
I've tried to walk across the country 5 times. I just can't imagine what she's gone through, and especially her family, but the way they would handle it is very inspiring. And I know I'm going to make the walk from Ridley down to Bush because of meeting her.